Hi YouTube, this is just a video test. I don't know. That's bright. I don't know how this is gonna look. It's basically 480p standard quality, but widescreen, 60 frames per second. Looks fairly nice. And yep, this is just one of the things for my interactive. Tell me what you think and vote on quality for the best possible quality I can get on this camera. So, yeah, thank you.